today we're going to try out this brush, and it's supposed to straighten my mom's hair, and we've been wanting to try it for a while. There's already been some videos on YouTube on how to do this, but none of them have the texture of my mom's hair, so we're gonna try it on her. This is what the brush looks like. It has an on and off button, and it goes up to 450 degrees. We are gonna do it at 375. On the commercials we've seen, it looks like they're just brushing the hair, so we're gonna try that and see if it does anything. As you can see, it just kind of made my mom's hair frizzy, as it usually does when you brush it. Now I'm going to try to hold the hair out and push on it to see if it does any better. That worked a little bit better on the ends. I'm going to try to get closer to the root. I don't know what the advantage really is, because it's not much faster than the flat iron, and it still does damage to your hair by heat. Now that I've shown you how it works, I'm going to try to straighten her whole hair the best I can, and we'll show you what it looks like when we're done. I've gone through her hair, and as you can see, it's still kind of frizzy. It doesn't do as good of a job as a flat iron.